Hello, it's Wolverine Claws. So today I'm going to teach you how to make wolverine claw. First of all, we need a piece of paper, so let's fold it and press, and one more time I need to fold it, making it exactly half, and press some hard object. Let's fold it one more time and press it hardly. When it's open, you can see a line in between the paper. So let's fold up to that line on both sides on top of the paper, so that we can see a mark. So let's cut this mark to make pointed edge on both the sides. So we need to fold one more time to the middle of the line. Fold gently on both the sides. Now from it, so you can see line. So to make it more pointed like a sword, we need to cut those lines. So it seems a bit kind of sword and more pointed. So now we need to put tape over here and all over the paper, so that it won't open. So after clicking after this tape, I only made 3 more. Now we need to fold the paper on the same size in rectangular, so that we can make it in a small. We need to make this paper is smaller as we can. After that, let's paste tape. So we need 3 more this kind of paper small. Now let's take a 4 size paper, and from one side we need to roll it to make a shape like cylindrical, like a stick. Fold slowly. Now this paper seems like a stick. Let's put tape over here. Well, I already made 3 sticks of paper. Now I'll slowly insert this stick inside the sword. Before that, let me fold in one top, so you can keep any margin and fold it up to 3-4 times, and after that I need to put tape over here. Let me leave some mark, so after keeping. We need to try this on every 3 sticks. Now we need to paste that small paper on that mark. So use tape to stick that paper. Now let's insert on every sword. After that, we need to join these 2 sword with the help of 2. to use it as much. You need the tape. So finally you need to attach all these three. So it seems like a wolverine claws. Now it's ready, it's almost ready. So let's try it. Oh, this is how we keep it. Now it's ready.